actually have to configure anything. So it's actually almost easier than what you had to do with the AMD setup, but it's very specific.